friends and comments, welcome back to some more Dragon Quest. In the last episode, we beat the rank S battle in the Monster Arena, and now we are heading out to fight Rapthorn. And I don't know how this is gonna go. This could go very wrong very quickly.
You will need it if you are to break the dark shield around Rapthorn. Only when it is broken will he become vulnerable. Only then can you fight him. I will fly you to his location. The Lord of Darkness will engage you in mortal combat, but you must endure his attacks as you pray for the power of the scepter. When the four of you pray for its power in unison, one by one, you will summon the souls of the sages to unlock the power of the orbs. I can give you no more advice. Do you understand what you must do when you face the Lord of Darkness?
Yes.
Then we cannot afford to delay this battle any longer. Are you ready?
Yes. Fully restored.
You must fight him now. Take the scepter.
By the mysterious power of Imperium, each party member receives the Godbird Scepter. This is gonna be ridiculous. Especially since he does that. Oh, don't do that! That one sucks. Huh. I'll take that. That killed Angela, didn't it? Oh! Free turn, this is good. Okay, we did it! This is the final stage! Oh my god! If I die to Rapthorn, does his shield come back?
Beloved kin, we sages have done all that we can. Now our dear world, our future lies in your hands. Protect it well. We will be watching you. Farewell, my beloved kin. Farewell, Imperia.
Fully restored. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna get him to 20. Not 50, 20. Because I don't want him to dispel the thing. I think I'll have Genghis and, him be the heavy hitters. You focus on multi-healing. Really focus on multi-healing. Okay. That's a problem. Oh my god, okay, so he's gonna do that frequently. Gotta stay on healing. Oh, God. And I am perpetually screwed. So I'm thinking of changing up my team so I can actually land better damage against Rapthorn. So I'm gonna go to my monster team and see if I can change anything up. Because Octarion is not working at all. He is not healing at all. He's just letting my team basically die. So I'm gonna put the Archdemon in there. Yes. And for here, I'm gonna put Brontus. Yes. Put him in there. But that's gonna be my team for when I go back out. And hopefully, with that, we can at least do a lot more damage to Rapthorn coming up. But that's gonna be it for this episode here. In the next episode, we are gonna actually try kill Rapthorn. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!